Good morning, happy Tuesday. Woke up feeling kind of good. Excited about my week. I picked up my vehicle, so excited. Slept good, very good. Want to get some things done on it this week. I'm just so happy and content, that's the word. My son is going through something. He's like dropping the ball a little bit. Just not doing what he's supposed to do. And it's just getting a little nerve-wracking. But I spent the afternoon and evening with my sister. She is so amazing. Noreen, I love you. You're my bestie. You and mommy. Two best friends that any girl or guy, child, could ever desire to have and want in their life. She just helped me so much from the time that my now 19 and a half year old twins, from the times they were like, I'll say five, she's been an impeccable force in my life. Just sacrificing some of the things she wanted to do and her time to help me. Just thinking of everything that she's done for me over the years. I'm a cavalier and I pick up and move at the drop of a dime. She's always there to see me through whatever state I decide to live in. And if I have to come back for a little bit, she's very, what's the word besides amazing? She's always just made herself available to me through all of my transitions, whether they were God transitions, good transitions, or Valerie transitions, or just crazy transitions. She's been there through them all to help me mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally, financially. So I've done some crazy things since my 20s. But that's really it. Today's Tuesday, February 26th. I feel great. I feel grand, actually, in my spirit. My faith is back on steroids, strong, pumped up. And that's it. I probably won't make another video because I already know what my day holds. Everything is great. So that's about it. Alrighty. God bless and have a great day.